real quick where the crankshaft position sensor is on a 2009 Nissan Altima two-door coupe, 3.5 liter. Let's go. Going under here. That joint is literally right there. Under the middle of the freaking car. There's no video on this. Under the middle of the car, you can see it clearly. 10 millimeter bolt, same as up top, everywhere else, 10 millimeter bolt. And it's right by your front exhaust. It's under the car, right there. I know my camera's a little off, but there you go.